You got cutters on you?
No, whatever.
Right down here, but you gotta do it right in the middle because you're gonna have that wire to bend. Because you need wire for both sides. When I opened up the roll, it was right to the edge, so I had to cut the piece off.
We're putting up a fence. We're working. Okay? Hello.
Hey, what are you doing?
We're putting up a fence around these trees so the deer won't eat them.
Okay. Well, I saw I missed your call.
Okay.
Then I talked to you and I lost you.
Right. Well, that's the cell signals when you're out here and out away from our Wi-Fi in the house.
Okay.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you.
I'll
bye.
Talk to you later.
Yep.
Bye.
Oh, that's not half.
I don't know.
At night, she'll call me. She'll go to bed and call me as soon as she gets in there. Can you bring me my cigarette?
Oh,
yes. So I bring her a cigarette. Can you bring me something to drink? It's after I do that. Don't do the top one first. Do it last. Because the bottom one's the hardest one. I just pull the grass out. And I sometimes pre-bend that one.
Yeah,
about halfway, so it's easier to get a hold of. Kind of too short.
Yep. We still have slack, probably. On the other side, maybe. Push that one in towards the top.
Section,
though. It don't bother me now.
Let's
do that.
Well, yeah,
we can do it with this. We got enough? Oh, yep. Bunch of spares.
Huh?
Scott.
cut off a piece and then use it like a twist tie.
Yeah.
Little tiny fences like this are harder than big ones.
Oh yeah, I'm finding that out.
That's soft enough you can twist it with your hand probably. Cut it long enough. Maybe if we get go up a couple of
these. And do one, so it holds it higher for you.
Okay, I made this one a little bit too short.
There's a different one up there.
It won't take much to keep them out.
No, I know that.
Because they're not going to want to really jump into something that small anyways.